Gary Adonato on the far right. On the left is Miguel Flores, had a big triple today. And the guy wearing number 7 during the season had 4 home runs in one game. So we catch up with him today, but we're talking about a championship victory. Gary, take it away.
Well, I'll start with you, senior. Coach said you're one of the guys that were here all 4 years. His tenure with this program and set a goal when you were a freshman in the championship. How's it feel today?
God, it's so great. It's surreal a little bit. You know, we've been working all 4 years. I mean, God, it just all came together in the end. It's the championship team. I love these guys.
I said Will. It's Miguel. I knew that. Will, you had a big double today. Miguel had a triple. And yet, Joe said you had the 4 home runs earlier this year. Talk about your role in this team with the offense.
It's really exciting to win the championship. My role, you know, everybody has their role on the team. My role is just hit the ball and make the plays and hustle nonstop. That's one of Coach Garber's biggest things, is hustle. And that's what I try to do today.
And just talk about what it means to your school. I'll let you answer that as a senior. It's the first baseball championship you have named in school history, so talk about that.
Yeah, I mean, it's the first one in the B Conference. That's huge for us. Since freshman year, that's been our goal. And, you know, we finally came out and we did it.
And Will, coming back next year, as a senior next year, it falls to you to carry on the tradition.
That's right. So we'll I'll hopefully continue the leadership role with the rest of the seniors, leaving this guy that, you know, it's an honor to represent GCS here, and hopefully we can do that next year.
Well, congratulations, guys, and we'll see you next year, and we'll follow your college career, hopefully.
Will, I'm not letting you go without you telling me, after you had 3 home runs, it's so rare to have 4 in one game, and it's only been done in the majors a few times. Did you feel pressure, and what pitch did you hit in that game for the 4th home run?
It's always pressure when you're going up to the plate, but I was just swinging that day, and the ball kept going. It was just a fastball down the middle of the plate, and went out to center field. So.
Well, congratulations on that accomplishment. Congratulations on this win. And Gary, we're signing off with Sweet Caroline in the background. What could be better? Thanks for coming on, guys.
Thank you.